Right, guys, I came across a problem, this kind of screw, and I'm pretty sure, I'm trying to focus this mobile, this kind of screw, and of course there are special bits which you can solve the problem. This is in one of the splitters extensions. Now, I don't have that tool, and all I came up with, I just took an old screwdriver and just cut in with a metal saw a little gap, and now I can just fit it in here and carefully take those screws out. So if you have the bit, which you can easily purchase, is good, but if you are somewhere in the middle of nowhere and you need a quick solution, then this is what it is, and it easily takes out the dodgy kind of screws. Obviously people put this in just to cheese you off, but we have for everything a solution.